One person is dead following a crash in Las Cruces. Our New Mexico Mobile Newsroom took a picture of the scene. New Mexico State Police say a pickup truck slammed into the back of a semi just after 5 p.m. Investigators have not said what caused the crash. The victim has not been identified, and no one else was hurt. This all happened on West Picacho at Picacho Hills Drive, which is just outside the Las Cruces city limits.